we're really interested in communication. And so right now, we have communication on the macro scale, and we also have it on the micro scale. We're trying to take that a step further and get it on the nanoscale using biological systems.
In the wet communication project, we want to study the peculiarities of these communication systems that are based on information that is transported by molecules and processed by biochemical reactions.
And the wet code project is a software tool that's basically a framework to demonstrate how communication performs in biological chemical networks.
So in this project, we try to actually create a framework for interfacing the biological world and the electronics world.
And we believe that our research will be fundamental to define a novel computing platform that is not based on electrical circuit and integrated logic, but it's based actually on biology.
We can use it for drug delivery or telemonitoring.
I am excited to explore the communication or information flow in biological cells.
So Dr. Pierobon is really helpful because anytime I have questions, I can go to him.
I continuously ask them, do you like the subject? Are you excited? Because I always tell them, okay, the moment you're not excited with what you are working, we have to change subject.
I like his energy and he's enthusiastic about research. So I'm happy to work with him actually.
Max is really good to work with, so he's like super fun. And also the enthusiasm he has, it's more like a childlike enthusiasm, so everything gets him super interested.
Biology is inherently complex. And the complexity of biology doesn't allow us to just have a model-based approach and everything works like electrical circuits. You have to be resilient, never give up.